Worship at the Border 2, when miracle moments happen.
Good morning, YouTube. This is your host, Adrian Munoz, and this is Faith and Freedom, celebrating my faith in God and my freedom in Jesus Christ, because as you know, who the Son sets free is free indeed. Man, I'm excited for today. Today, my mans is getting married. This is vlog number 8. It's October 15, 2021. We got an amazing, exciting day. Got a lot of content that I'm going to shoot. As well, I'm going to be visiting my parents, hanging out with them, doing a lot of stuff today. I'm at work right now. It's about 4:30. And we're getting the day started off. I got clients that I'm training. And I'm excited, man. This is vlog number 8. And I'm excited, like I keep saying. Tomorrow, I'm also doing a vlog, so stay tuned for that. But as you know, let's get it. There's no feeling than having a relationship with God and feeling His joy, because the joy of the Lord is my strength. So, yeah, man, we're going to get it going. Stay tuned. Yeah.
Nice.
Young Terrell. Oh, T. Stop. Oh. Woo! Steady increase. Every week, my man's getting stronger. This man putting in work. Come on, Bruce. Come on. Let's go, Christian. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, man. You got this. Hey. Okay, so that wraps it up for work in terms of training clients. I didn't really put all my clients on the footage, but now I'm gonna train. This is the
wedding workout.
My boy's getting married today. Literally, this is like the last time you'll ever be single, considered single. So we better hit Vegas after this, because I'm vlogging today.
This is the wedding workout. Let's go.
All right, guys, so that was a workout. We hit back and biceps. This is a pretty good workout. Just felt like I needed some calories in me. But we're on our way. We're going to eat. IHOP. I'm going to get my favorite big steak omelet with pancakes. And then we're going to get ready for this wedding. So stay tuned. It's been a good day so far. I'm done with work. Thank God it's Friday. I'm excited, man. Today's been a joyful day. I love God. I'm free in Jesus Christ. And just gonna continue to get better, so let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Time has passed. We took a little nap, a little brisk nap, and we munched out Corner Bakery. That was pretty good. And now we got some other stuff to take care of. And then, showtime! My man will be a married man the rest of his life.
It's showtime, prime time.
Be in covenant the rest of your life. It's a long I do is a long life commitment, Brody. And you're excited for it? Yeah. So catch us getting ready. I'll show my Brody looking like the snack with our tuxedos, our suits on. We're gonna be super fresh. We might just have the jacket on. That's it.
Not the shirt.
And not the shirt under. And we're gonna definitely get a pump before we go.
Jacked and juicy. Dude, we'd be busting out of the scene.
Yeah. Oh, stop.
It's kind of sketchy.
Oh.
stuff.
You know how this song says, meet me at the mall. Going down?
This is where it goes down. I've never seen this before. This is the secret entrance. You're telling me for years I've been walking in like a normal public customer when I could have had the secret entrance all along? Ooh. Piss. So we're killing time, we're at the mall. Well, actually, he needs to get some shoes.
Because I like to wait till last minute.
You said it. Your wedding's in how many hours?
Like in two?
Yep. Oh. Premier 18 with the Brody. Are they pissed? So, Steve Madden's?
Steve Madden.
Show them the shoes.
Steve Madden. Limited edition.
Ooh, limited edition. They're the Jordan crossovers, right?
Yeah.
The 10s?
Jordan Air Force 3.
Are you trying to show up and show up?
Honestly, these shoes are worth more than my house.
Tell you need a size 14.
Oh, snippity snip.
Yeah.
Snippity snip.
Oh, there's no milk.
There's no milk?
Ooh,
you have all these cereal and no milk.
Yesterday I finished it.
Ooh, Dad.
Mom, you're pissed, huh?
No.
I finished it yesterday.
How do you have...
You gordita?
How do you have this beautiful...
I know.
Beautiful set of cereal and you don't have milk?
So sweet. Sheesh.
We're not yesterday because I've been drinking.
Stop
sniffing.
I have the
12. Ooh, Dad, get away.
No, that's fine. It's a vlog.
That's a night. Holding this. There you go. Ruby!
Ruby!
Me and Adrian and Ruby.
One more.
Ooh.
Down.
Down, get down. Get up. Hey. Let me clean you. Let me clean you.
Mommy. Hey, let me let treat you. No, no.
Let me clean you.
No. Okay, go, Dad. Out.
Let me clean you. Okay. All right. Get she put her. Okay. What do you think of it? It's the photographer.
Are we the freshest in the game? Dang, you didn't know, huh?
Even you asking a friend.
Oh, my bro, did you take a picture though? Yeah. It's going down. Ding, 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 ding. Like a theater room. This, I don't know where the lights are, but this is cool. Like this part is cool.
Therefore, bow our head. charge you both as you stand in the presence of God to remember that true love and faithfulness, observance of your marriage vows are required as this foundation of a successful marriage and the establishment of a happy and enduring home. To the husband, the Bible says in Ephesians chapter 5, husbands, love your wives just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her. And to the wife, the Bible says in Ephesians chapter 5, verse 22, wives, submit yourselves unto your own husbands as unto the Lord. This commitment to marriage will be a blessing to you and will be a blessing to others. This should always be remembered from this point forward. Please remember, as we enter into the ceremony of the marriage vows, this one important thing, that you two are becoming one. Take Levi to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poor. Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, I pledge thee my faith.
I pledge thee my faith.
Levi, please repeat after me. I, Levi.
I, Levi.
Take thee, Aurelio.
Take thee, Aurelio.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor. Sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
I pledge thee my faith.
I pledge thee my faith.
Collect the rings, please.
Congratulate
the couple at this time.
Show the moves I showed you.
It's not always easy, but nonetheless, I'm sleeping with you till death do us part.
My faith in God, my freedom in Jesus Christ. Tomorrow we're vlogging too, so stay tuned. But just wanna wish y'all a good night. It was fun. Shout outs again to Riley and Levi for getting married. Congratulations. Wish you nothing but the best. We'll see you guys. Bye.